You still here?
No. I'm at home, doing my ironing.
What are you doing?
I'm darning your father's socks.
What are you doing that for?
They have holes in them.
You're only supposed to do the cleaning.
Well, where would he be if he only did what we're supposed to do? I thought you'd be pleased I'm looking after him.
I know what you're up to, so just off his socks.
Listen, Nigel. Look, I know you miss your mother and everything, but if there's a hole, sweetheart, somebody's going to darn it. And it might as well be me.
You're wasting your time. I mean, you're far too common. And anyway, you're married.
All I'm doing is darning his socks. Anyway, it's got nothing to do with you.
Just because you can sew up his clothes doesn't make you anything like my mother. Forget it. He's never going to be interested in you.
Ah, Mrs. Potter. You're here rather late again.
Oh, that's all right, Alan. I just thought I'd do your socks for you.
Oh, really? You shouldn't. That's beyond the call.
Oh, it's nothing, you know. Got to keep the toes warm. Oh, by the way, baked you a little something for your supper.
Oh, really? Mrs. Potter? It's an apple pie.
Yeah. Well, I just thought you boys need a bit of looking after.
Oh, that's very kind. Isn't it, Nigel? Oh, that smells delicious.
Oh, it's just something I knocked up. Anyway, must be going. Yeah, that'll stop you sticking through.
Maybe I could offer you a lift home.
Aren't you going to eat the pie?
Well, actually, you should probably let it cool. Don't want to burn your lips, do you? No, it's no bother. I'll get the bus.
No, really, it's the least I can do.
Oh, well, if you insist.
You'll be right, Nigel, won't you?
See you, Flower.
That won't be long. Let me get the door.
Oh, thank you.
There's no denying Mrs. Potter made a decent apple pie. In fact, it was better than decent. It was sublime. And one of the most glorious things I'd ever put in my mouth.